the COV was dangerous. But it's even worse than I thought. At least you got the map. I didn't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. We used this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. Been a long time. It's not charged. Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working. Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works. Patricia Tanis. She's got a dig site on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her. I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship. I know you can handle whatever we throw at you, you flaming badass, you.
Where'd he go? Yeah, I'm liking Mr. Chu right now, but later on I might be needing some other stuff. Passive ability. Frenzy, fade away, attack. Alright. Oh, is that thing fixed? Or I didn't do the mission yet. No, I didn't. Hello? Let me go down more. This won't work. There we go. It's supposed to. No. Use the spine. I'm not sure what that was. I picked something up. Said use the spine. Bad reputation. Oh, reception. No. It's a lot of people to talk to. Wait. Zoom out, zoom out. Holy shit. What the fuck? Get. That was another key. I'm not gonna do all that. Nah, screw it, let's go. Let's get the ride.
Okay, now install the spine.
Yeah, let's do that. It's only one thing we gotta do.
That bandit stupid spine's not actually gonna work. I just wanted some payback because those bastards broke my machine. Still, I appreciate your dedication to capitalism. You've already got a shock skag spine. Try that. It will work much better, I promise. Well done, Vault Hunter. Now you have access to my vast array of murderous wares in a new convenient location.
Yeah.
And as an added thank you for dishing out some vengeance on those filthy bandits, let me open up my secret stash for you. Who says payback doesn't pay, huh? Good hunting!
Ooh. Hello, hello, hello. What's in here? Is that it? Alright. Hopefully that restocks. Or not. I don't know. Maybe not. Go up.
Guns! What more could you want?
Hello, traveler!
I got better ones now, damn it. I don't need this shit. Oh, what is that? Inspect.
Buy it before it's gone. Yours.
Yeah, that one looks good.
Price of, well, you can read.
Those inspect. Calypsos are terrifying.
Looks like a grenade launcher. But it says it's a shotgun. Like I said, it's a shotgun. It just looks like a grenade. The front part looks like a grenade launcher from the,
So mercenary day will be here.
Oh, that fighting lion. I don't really need it.
Now go kill the other guy.
I got much better weapons. Oh, I don't know about this one though.
How's my mission going?
It's the chill. It's time.
You want to go on a hunt?
What's the main one? Ooh, I don't know. Let's... Yeah, let's do some of these lower ones first, and then head back to the higher ones, I guess.
Hey, superfan! You sure you picked the right team? I mean, I get it. We all grew up wanting to be vault hunters. But I'm not a follower like you. I'm a god. And my followers will do anything I ask. Oh, here! Quick demo! Hey, you! Cut off your favorite leg!
Vault Irene!
Your turn. let you know. Now run along, Superfan. Fix that map for me. Those vaults are mine.
Ready for a fight? I have no blood, so I'm taking yours. Yes, to the bloodletting!
Nice killing, VH. Pretty sure that dumbass dump truck was sitting on a loot stash. See if you can find it.
Maybe there? Oh no.
Look, I'll just spell it out for you. If you shoot that water pipe up there, it'll make a puddle. Then hit the switch on that generator. That should open the door.
No way, really? Alright, thank you. No. I'll take it back up then. I should just say something in the first place. Okay, maybe I have to be quick about it. What's in here? Oh. It's a squeeze tightener. Nope. Let me get out. There's not enough room to walk around in here.
Come on, boy.
There's gotta be a way to get that door open.
Yeah, I did it. Still shot it. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, maybe I just panicked. Alright, Mr. Chu, you chill. Chill, boy. Is that it? Yeah. Oh, never mind.
Oh, a coat hanger? Yeah, that could give me sort of a rustic vibe. No, a rusty vibe.
What's that noise? I don't know why my gun's making that noise. Oh shit! Okay, never mind. I get it. I was like, what the hell's wrong with my gun? Right.
Interloper!
Good to see you, my boy. Your cordial greeting has me uneasy for some reason. Mm.
Fear not, friend. I am keeping the voices at bay with this money cap atop my head.
I require that metal headpiece.
Oh, no, no. I couldn't possibly part with it. Not right now. You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Some bandit did the unthinkable. He stole a pair of my undies. Those are my trademark Hyperion Red Bars, dammit. Do you know how hard it is to get your hands on those down here? Go murder him horribly.
Is there more? What happened to him? Oh, hello. Oh. Buddy. What happened? I don't see any more. Sir.
Yes! Keep destroying the dishes so that I can finally be free of the voices! Now I am free! Yes! We're free of those horrible calming voices! I can finally be the skin cupcake!
Yeah.
Shiny! That hat would make me the talk of the town! Those snooty aristocrats couldn't kick me out of their fancy galas anymore!
Alright, what's closer? Zoom. Out. Oh, they're all on this side. I might as well just go do this one.
Again on the hunt.
How low can you go?
Pretty low. That's pretty sweet. Oh wait, what? Alright, how do we do this? God damn it.
You can make it through. I believe in you. Just still slide.
that shotgun I was gonna get, but nah. Still thinking about it though.
I send you all to death.
Nah. Might find something better. Where are we going? Went back one. Yeah. Bastro. Wait. How did I mark that? Never mind.
I've missed you, boy.
Ooh, watch out for all that scary electricity. There's gotta be a way to shut it off. Just shoot the switch to turn off the electricity. Ooh, a spork might look nice.
Let's hunt. Good hunt!
Destroy that echo transponder! And pick up the antenna!
Okay, I'm stuck here. What sniper I want? And what about this? I don't think I want this though. What the fuck? Yeah, nah, screw that. I want this though. Wait, is this it? Nah. Sniper. Alright. Let's see what else we can get rid of. Oh, why can't I carry more guns? No. Oh, wait, what? Just using inventory. Okay. Want to get rid of the hell's this? Oh, never mind, I'll keep this. Oh wait, it was a sniper that I wanted. Wait, this isn't it. Yeah, get rid of this. All right.
army recruit, but beware! You hold my very aesthetic in your hands! Now, complete me! I think I'm picking up some radio broadcasts on this thing.
No.
Ah, now I can poke things with my head.
Where's
that
hat?
Like I always wanted.
Where's that hat? Give him that hat.
And now I've got shade wherever I go.
No, give him the hat.
Shiny cap for a shiny clap. Hot damn, I look fancy.
Oh, yeah. I'm keeping that.
I wish I could wear pants.
Wait, can I just switch him on the floor? Oh, fuck it. I don't really care right now.
They might look small, but they're actually just far away.
Hey, what is that? Hold on, what is that? Throws the grenade. Yeah, I don't like this. Let's just sell it. Get the other one back.
You could always use another gun. Check back later for more fantastic.
That clip though. Holy shit. Ooh. I said there would have been a better one. There is. It's a rare one. The other one was just green, whatever that is.
Those calypsos are terrifying. Holy crap.
No.
Your business is always a thing.
Yeah. Oh, what else we got there? So many missions. Ooh. There we go, upgrades. No. Nope. Really? Come on. Let me fast travel. It's not letting me fast travel. What about this point?
That's the spirit.
Get shocked, heretic!
Good to see you, my boy.
Vic's plugged in? Awesome. Now get in that digital torture room and save her, bro! You're in the simulation, bro. Vic's somewhere in there. You gotta find her and break her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct. That'll rebuild her body in the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT dubs. When they uploaded her, it probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
Memory fragment one.
What up, me? Our idiot in Chief Vaughn finally made one good decision and made me the new deputy war chief of the Sun Smashers. He took a slap in time replacing Deputy Head Cheese after he belly flopped into a frickin' acid pit. Man, that dude knew how to party. Vaughn's alright, I guess. But he's no Head Cheese.
Sick! Need ammo! Be reborn to the hunt.
Come here and give me your ear.
Damn. The hunt is on. We have much ahead of us. Fear not.
Memory fragment two.
Yo, me, check this out. We found this crazy alien thing in the desert today. Brought it back to camp thinking we could sell it to the children of the vault. Those idiots are always buying crazy alien stuff like that. We're gonna be slapping rich.
Let them hear your rage. Beast.
Memory Fragment 3. Get this, me. So I showed Vaughn the crazy alien thing and he got super weird. Told me to hide it. Ugh! The whole clan could eat Varkid caviar for months if we sold it to the COB. Now I look like the asshole because I have to tell the clan we're not selling it. Slap an idiot in chief. He doesn't know what's good for the clan.
Nice one.
Memory Fragment 4. It's go time, me. This mouthpiece idiot wants that alien thing, and Vaughn won't sell it. We must be the last clan on Pandora that hasn't joined up with the COV. The Sun Smashers need new leadership. I know who I'm talking about, me.
Get all the memories? Oh, I can't wait to hear them myself. You know, Vic and I are tight. We're always so supportive. Go get my best bro dead out of that simulation!
You're already dead. You know that, right?
Myself.
I didn't know Mr. Chu was down. No. No, man.
Side effects of resurrection include increased aggression.
That was a respawn thing.
Delusions of grandeur.
I forgot about that. No, you what? Oh.
I have need of you, beast.
Now it's a party!
Grow, beast! Human, I can free you from this mind prison.
No! Can't leave! He'll twist my arms off again! It hurts so bad! But then they grow back! I don't understand! It's happened like 50 times already!
Hands off my captive!
Muzzle off, boy! Let's see if my knife fits in your skull.
I'm out! But I was safe!
vision suits you. Come on now, boy. Did I save your life? Yes. Did I expect you for weak points? You may never know.
Mr. Chew, you failed me. No.
Meet the new you. They're like the great. Old you, but more alive.
Boy. Alright, whatever. Which way is it?
But what the hell is happening? I don't slap and understand!
You are experiencing both existence and non-existence simultaneously. Do not think about it.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out! You gotta get me out of here!
Thank you.
should have packed more grenades.
Yeah! Many things I never felt!
Don't hold back! Never-ending.
I'm invincible!
Nightmare. Thanks for getting me out of there.
Vic! You're alive!
I mean, technically.
He's talking to me! Hey, Vaughn. Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We tried joining them and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
Oh, hey. You saved my slapping life. Here. I nabbed this crazy gun while we were in that never-ending digital hell prison. You can have it. It's all yours.
Well, this is awkward.
Oh, come on. I mean, I always wanted more me time, right? This is perfect. I get to hang with my favorite person.
I mean, are you me or am I you?
Whoa.
Mind blown, right? And I'm like 80% mind right now.
Do I need to, like, feed you or whatever?
I think whatever this stuff I'm floating in is keeping me going. I don't even have a digestive system anymore. But I do have taste buds. How about you just drip some gravy in here for me?
You're living the dream!
Maybe getting connected to a torture device for a simulated eternity of unspeakable horrors wasn't such a bad deal after all.
Yeah, high five!
Dude, not cool.
Oh, right. Sorry,